Imagine caterpillars, clouds, chameleons. Oh my!
The company performs the books rather directly as blacklight puppeteering, and so you see those books come to life on stage in a way that's sort of magical because it visually hangs in the air. You can't see any of the performers, but these sort of beautiful blacklight puppets sort of swim across stage and are enacting the very specific part of the book.